Got me in the
voices in my head are always screaming, but none of this means anything to me. And it's a long way back from 17. The whispers turn into a scream, and I'm not coming home.
Save your breath, I'm nearly burnt to death and fading fast.
Life is too short to last long.
Turn up. Just throw a pie at somebody. Why is this out, Ben? Yeah.
They're gonna dodge. So we got two games. We got, we're 0-1 in series right now because they gave me mid and I played Jhin. And my jungler int feeds, my top int feeds, and yeah. These games take forever. Holy crap. Oh, I don't have. Yeah, I needed to play Ashe anyway. I don't have level 5 on Ashe, which is not acceptable. Lifting weights in the parking lot. Alright, League of Legends. L2 carry, boys. Oh wait, I forgot I unbinded it. I unbinded it to T. Fuck Blix. Alright, so we got
pretty big front line, as long as they stand in front of me.
I just have to worry about him repositioning in the back and someone not turning. I have to worry about him trying to insect me, which shouldn't be too big of an issue. I don't worry about, I don't know. I'm gonna try to just dumpster him, so he'll be useless. Gotta move my card around. Gotta get situated. Operating at full potential. Defect.
ensures we repeat our mistakes.
Oh my god, she autoed it! Come on, man. Did I take the wrong? Yeah, I took the wrong thing. Crap. It's not terrible, I just do less damage. Please. Pretty gay. Gronn's just standing behind me the whole time. Yeah, I'm just gonna go back. I'm not gonna stay, man. I'm already tilted. I've been in the game for 4 minutes. I'm already tilted. She's at like. She's just walking up and getting free autos. AD shouldn't be able to just walk at me even without a support. With or without a support. Just gonna trigger. And I mean, I'm gonna push down by Jin. It's also bad too. I might just try to shove the wave back. I don't know what was happening. What the hell, man? Follow you, there's no point.
Freedom is ours.
Can I dodge, please? Why'd you flash? I can't kill him, dude. I hate Braum. Stupid. I'm just losing farm for you to actually try to do something now.
We aren't weapons.
We're human beings. Stand beside me. What? I took a shot, tower shot there. What is wrong with this laggy game right now? Oh my god. And I missed like so much farm from just being bad. Like what? Like. I missed that. Missed that too. Back with like 1200 gold though. Of a dagger. Not good. The hell took my Morgana so long?
can't farm because Morgana took a year and a half in base. Why didn't you go to the pen first? Morgana can't abundance. You could like wait like 30 seconds and let us get 6. And now she's gonna say some dumb shit that I can't understand. So much pinging. How am I 20 farm behind, dude? Oh my god, this is how. What the fuck, dude? Awesome TP on. And he gets armor. I get exhausted and TP'd on. Garen's full HP. Double kill. Game's going swell. External upgrades on the way to go. Swell. Gearing up. I would have double killed them if I didn't get TP'd on or exhausted. I feel like if they at least didn't have exhaust, I would have double killed them regardless. How's Garen doing? Why is Garen your full health? My aim is true. You couldn't have at least smited the damn thing.
Oh, no.
This is why I have to do every single series twice. Because no matter like how much my team tries to gank this bot lane, it doesn't matter. It literally doesn't matter. Because it's literally a clown fiesta. Everyone's trash. Everyone in this game is trash. Like, I'm half health from minions. Holy crap. I'm playing bad. Why are you running that way? What? Like, what is this? I'm an AFK in this game, dude.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Tell me this guy's like,
why is he going cleaver first?
You're squishy. You're so squishy. Should have a sunfire cape by now. Oh my god. Look, alright, so he's gonna be solo pushing. Kill him. He's solo pushing. He's by himself. Everything has to go down in bot lane right now. I don't know. It's getting my nerves, dude. Jesus Christ. Oh my god. Played something that wasn't Braum. We'd have been all right.
Enemy has been slain.
What's that? He's so fast, his moves. It's tilting. Yeah, if he played anything that was like, you know, not Braum, I probably would have gotten a couple kills. So. What? I don't know. I'm so bad this game. Oh my god. It's triggering me. Look how bad I'm playing. Should do that. You're a monkey, dude. It's okay. How do you not, like, do you have to find yourself then? All of a sudden? barely lived. That's right, he'll just go full AD and fall off. Every time. Where's Jax going? All of a sudden. You don't have ult, what are you gonna blow him up with now, fam? What are y'all doing? I gave my life to the wind. Maybe we'll smite this time? Maybe smite this time? You might smite? Are you getting fucked on? I got that kill because I was. I just used both my summoners, like, literally useless. Man, I'm tilted this game. What is this TP? What is, hello? Kill that guy. What? Oh, he has a little screen. Okay, the armor shred. The armor shred on my Garen, Kappa. What? What are you doing? I remember that. Hey, dude. Hey, dude. What are you doing there? Why are you people 1v4ing? And it's like not even the people that are tanky. It's like my support and the mid laner are trying to 1v4 each, like one time, and then you go in after. Like, what, fam? Like, look, this dude's like 50 health. Do something. This dude's like 50 health and no one's killing him. What, dude? Oh my god. Why are we trying to back Garen? You're gonna regen. You're a Garen. Hello? Oh my god, this team tilts me, dude. This whole game. This entire game. Like, everyone's existence. And there's, like, no way to just mute people's pings, because there's just so much ping. So much pinging. So much pinging. There's like It's like not even communicating at that point.
We will end their tyranny.
Like, we're not super far behind, we just don't know how to team fight. Like, we don't have an easy team fight, because we're gonna have to find him for that. It's like really hard for her to do. Or I have to hit an arrow and like they're never there to follow up on the arrow. And I keep lagging like that for some reason. Like, why are we walking away? Like, I just healed. I thought I could save that guy, and I literally just couldn't because the lag. Like, why am I lagging? Why do I have 60, 70 FPS? Like, why? I should have like 200. I don't.
Fresh scars remind me.
You should have went back, man. What? Binding! Oh my god. What are you pinging for now, fam? Turned around. No, I bet these two didn't even know the TF was right there. She probably didn't either. No, it's bad. She's just going full AD. She's just gonna one-shot somebody. Stupid. I hate that. It's just like Echo can try to dive me, and then I can get TP'd on by the TF. Stuff like that, and like they don't know to turn and peel. They don't know to turn and hit that guy. They won't. Like, that's terrible. But we're still losing towers because we have to squad up on people. And instead of going for like Baron here, we're trying to go for Dragon.
Information will set them free.
Like, look at this. This is retarded. And we have no wards like at all. We have one here, and we have one here that I put. There's no vision, like, anywhere on the map. That's why that happened. But they don't know that. It's like I got in a series, and then my teammates got worse. 100%. That's what was happening. Now, Minding. It's not hard, it's just I have to play like so different. My team doesn't play the way that they honestly should. Alright, like I wish like if this guy played Braum instead of like Morgana. If I had the Braum. Be easier too. There we go. Dude's like blind. Like he didn't see like their entire team walking around in that bush just now. So we should have been able to get something off of that, but they... Okay, we got that. Should have been able to get something off of that. Like, we should have been able to get that mid tower, I think. This Jhin is farming his ass off, though. Holy crap. Man, I got all this out of combat movement speed. See, like, they ping so much for, like, people not to get caught out, but, like, I'm... look, I'm trying to make us do Baron here. Free Baron. Free Baron. Garen backs. Garen backs, Jax is pushing mid. Like... freest Baron. We killed four of them, and we were all, like, relatively still healthy. I mean, Garen was kind of low, but he's... Garen, I don't... Why is Lee Sin not dead right there? Like, why is Garen TPing top right now? These are questions that need to be answered, man. These are questions that need answers. Like, if they go do Baron here, oh my god. Look at this. Like, what? This is your fault. This is your fault. And your fault. 100%. The fact that he's getting gooned right now? Now do Baron. You gonna do Baron now? Hello? I should just eat that Lee Sin alive. Now if the TF ports on me, I can just scimitar and kill him. Pretty easy. Just like I did there. He kind of walks up to me and I'm just like, yeah, man. Get you one then, if that's what you want. Where's my team, dude? What the hell? Hello? Boys? We have Baron. Do the pushings. Fast, like that. Oh, bird. Oh, my arrow whiffed or not. We have two air dragons. It's the only thing that's been there this whole game. Man, we're gonna get nice air dragon buff. No, what? Stop. You're in his ult. Why didn't he dunk it? No. Never mind, we're not gonna do the objective. I that? End? What? Why are you backing? End? Hello? Why are you back? Stop! What? Oh my god. What? What the heck, man? Yes. It was bad, though. My farm was, like, really bad. It's level 5. I gotta get level 6 now. Really good damage. Team fights were, like, really stupid at the end of it. At the end of it, they were easy, but, like, the first couple, like, just scrimmages were terrible. Terrible.